never disparage other styles and schools of martial arts. Such an act humiliates the one who says it. Grandmaster Yuen Chai-wan. Nguyen Ti Cong.